Yuzulu actress Thuthukam Thembu addresses death rumors. Thuthukam Thembu was left heartbroken after rumors spread on social media that she has died. The 23-year-old, who plays Nonka Zoba on SABC One's Yuzulu, was horrified to see people claiming she died in a car accident. Thuthika said the fake news hurt her, as well as her family and friends. She said she was shocked that people would make jokes about others dying. Speaking to Daily Sun, she said, "I'm alive and kicking. I'm not ill and I was not involved in a car accident. The news didn't only hurt me, but also my loved ones." She said she was shocked when she and members of her family started receiving calls from people wanting to know if she was really dead. "What hurts me most was that news outlets even ran stories saying I was dead without confirming it," she said. Sources said some Yuzulu actors panicked when they heard the news. They tried to call her but couldn't reach her because the cast was still on holiday. Thuthika said her acting career was thriving. She will soon appear in a comedy film titled Grade 13, which will be shown on ZanzaWethu. She's not the first actor to be declared dead by social media. Similar rumors have circulated about her colleagues Simpiwe Majozi and Masoja Msiza. Leave your comments in the comment video below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.